In 10 years' time, hopefully I have a house, a good life, a better job.
I want to be a NBA player.
Be a football player.
I want to be a hairdresser and a dancer.
I just want to get a job like everybody else, be normal.
Just being a part of the oldest living culture in the world is something to be extremely proud of.
The Aboriginal people, they took care of this land.
When you say sorry, you feel better for saying it.
It's a way forward. We've got a long way to go, but it's progress.
We do have a lot of opportunities now to get a job, to get training, you know, to get an apprenticeship, to get a scholarship.
I'd like to see Indigenous men and women with good paying jobs, with successful families, and with the chance to be whatever they want to be.
We are the next generation.
And we're excited for the opportunities we have. 10 years on, our future has never been brighter.